Alright guys, welcome back to another Stardew Valley with me, Remuko. How are you guys? We're slowly making our money back. Our plants are growing. And we can work slowly on expanding our farm a little bit more. Like we did on this side. I mean, we still need a bit of iron. We need three extra. Okay. Three. Anyways, I need to do some voice practicing. Okay, we have copper. Wood. What is more? Quartz. Okay. Let's see. 1, 2, 3. Alright, that's done. So let's see. Let's put it there. 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 Okay, that's done. Now I'm gonna check on our bunny bunnies. Our pets, which are still all outside. Cows of milk. And bunnies. Our chickens. And our bunnies. And our ducklings. And our goatsies. Our milk. Yeah, I'm quickly gonna do all this stuff. See you guys back in a moment. Today, I should actually tell my plan a little bit, I think most of our plan today is to actually see and try to finish and upgrade one of our things. For that we're gonna need a little bit of money. First of all, these are in there, these in there. The guys can go in here. And wolves. Good. We can put an egg machine, of course. Makes sense. And I think one of the things we really need to do is make a few eggs of these things. So, yeah, that's something for the future. Okay. Didn't milk you yet. But yeah, I want to upgrade this barn and the other barn so that we can get some cool stuff done, mostly because I want this forward gags. Okay, we got some ancient seeds, got some of this, don't know if it's enough, but I think if we plant the ancient seeds there we might be able to get enough to actually get stuff for next season. So let's do that and I'll see you guys back in a moment. Alright guys, Elliot wanted an amethyst. I got one and he's gonna get one. And after that I'm gonna do some mining. Just because we need some iron. And maybe some extra gold. I should have taken some food with me. See if we can find Elliot. He's not here. I actually have no clue where he is. Oh, I might have some cheese in my thing there. Let's inside here, maybe? Not yet. No Elliot yet. Where is this long wavy hair? Hello. You might soon do. Where the macaroni is, Elliot? That's my question. for today. Hope we would find them in the image. Anyways, but after this I'm gonna go some mining. We need some extra iron. Soon I want to upgrade my hoe and my watering can. Well, mostly my hoe, and then my pickaxe, and then my axe. I think those three are the most important. Oh. Well, she got the amethyst. Hope she's happy with it. Oh well. Not too bad. Anyways. I'm gonna do some mining and I'll see you guys back in a moment. And yes, let's go do that. Yes, we're gonna event. So you're scared by bat. Oh, she's actually a little scaredy cat. Oh well. But I got scared, I couldn't do it. I guess I'm not as tough as I thought. Remuko, I really like you, and not just as a friend. You know that, right? I can't believe I'm actually saying this, but I can't keep it anymore. I've felt this way for a long time. You don't have to say anything right now. Let's just stay here for a while. Ah, we kiss. Nice. I say we, but my girl. You know what I mean. Alright, let's head down. Do some mining. We're almost at the depths of this thing. I think it's 120 or 140. So, let's quickly do some mining. Slime. Yeah, let's quickly do some mining and see you guys back in a moment. And after that we're level 8 in combat. That's awesome. We got some extra money here. And things are looking great. We're already at 2k. Alright, first things first. We're first gonna do all the cows and chickens and stuff. And then we're gonna buy some extra trees. Mostly apple and pomegranate. And let's cut this tree down. Don't be long here. We don't make it here either. Let's just remove all the trees we don't currently need. Okay, let's quickly head in here as well. Oh, we got a lot of blueberries down here. That's awesome, guys. So that means we can make a lot of blueberry wine soon. But most important thing is when we get some star fruit in here, we can use that rate in the blueberries. The blueberries make good money, but star fruit make the most, and that's what you want in this place. And we need some extra water. Okay, I'm quickly gonna do that all this kind of stuff, and I'll see you guys back in a moment. Alright guys, I bought all the three remaining trees. We got the pomegranates. Fall, apples in fall, and orange, which is technically too late, but I still wanted it. It's okay, we got plenty of money. And tonight we should get a little bit more money. But most importantly, I think we should have some money going. Let's see, where are we going to plant these trees actually? I think that's the more interesting question here. Spawn on there. No, not there. Maybe one. Okay, it can be planted there. Okay, let's plant it here. And there. Good. All our trees are planted. We got all our things going now. Second side here, those are still going. Yeah, we need some more iron, more stuff and things. Because our iron storage is rather low. Not so much gold, which we're quite low on as well. So let's dump everything in here. And let's get going towards the mines. Try and get some more iron, gold. Okay. Scratch that. We can do that. Okay. Maybe fishing would be hard today as well. I think I'm still going mining. I think I'm going to the quarry and do some stuff in there. Things there. We see each other in a moment once more. Alright guys, we got another nice material for Gunter. Opprimant. No clue what it is, so let's check it out. So up here, we need to museum. And another something. I wonder what the last one was. Open. Despite its high toxicity, this mineral is widely used in manufacturing and folk medicine. Okay. Jasper. When polished, this stone becomes attractively luminous. Prized by ancient people for thousands of years. Okay. Interesting. But yes. There's something I want to do and want to check out. First of all, we need to go check out. We want to upgrade our hoe, of course. But I want to do raiders sooner than later. But one more thing that I want to check out is over here. At Robbins, I want to check out how much a barn upgrade is. And I need to write down how much another thing is. So, barn, stable is 1000 gold, 100 hardwood, and 5 gold. And this one we can actually almost build, it's quite interesting. Big barn, it's the last barn. No, the blue barn. Okay, we need a lot of more money for that. Quite a bit of wood and a lot of stone. Okay. Good to know. And we need that for 2 barns, of course. The wood and stone should be no problem when I get a little bit of money. But for now, it's out of our league. Which of these things? No, we can't. Okay. Want to know that. Okay. One of the things we really need to do this summer is this. The fishing. We need a red snapper and we need a walleye. A walleye. I do say it walleye just because of the word. Okay, I think I'm gonna do that right now. So I'm gonna go fishing and see you guys back in a moment and hopefully we can finish that project. Guys, we got another level in the mine. We now got the space boots, which we immediately are gonna wear just to be safer. But it's quite late as well, so we need to head back quickly before we fall asleep outside and go to the bus stop, rush our way home and Yeah, we should make it. And we got some of our gems done. Okay, let's hit the bed and continue our work. And we'll make a little bit of money again. Going quite well there. And we got some new meal. Fishman mount. I need a good pufferfish specimen. I'm conducting an experiment on a toxin created by the pufferfish. Worth 1,000 gold, Demetrius. That's something we can do. Yep, that's certainly something we can do. Okay. We still got a few quests here. Pop the search to the bottom premise searching. A pale ale, I think that's hops. So let's see what we got done today. My fingers say that the one inside are done as well. So let's quickly check inside the barrels. Nope, they're still going. And I see some things there being done soonish, but first let's feed the thingamadingies. The cows and chickens. Quite a decent amount of gold there. Okay, got my plan done. Today's the day we're gonna buy another upgrade. I think it's a smart thing to do. Certainly something we're gonna do today. Okay, I'm gonna do some work here and I'll see you guys back in a moment. Alright guys, we're in town and I'm gonna go upgrade one of my tools. And upgrade tools, we can upgrade a gold axe, a pickaxe or a golden hoe. But we're going for the golden pickaxe. And why that is, because if we get the golden pickaxe, we can mine a lot faster. So we're going first for that, then for the hoe, and then for the other stuff. Although a nice pickaxe would be helpful, a nice axe would be helpful as well, because we're gonna need a lot of wood sooner or later. Hello. Yes, Hayley is not a fan of farming. Oh well. You gotta do what somebody enjoys. Anyways, let's head back to work. Get some things to do. I need to pick something up at the mines actually. I forgot something. Because I'm a major derp. Yeah, we almost got the cabbage done. Hello, Demetrius. Yes, we're gonna work on the puffer fish soon. No worries. Okay, let's head this way. It would cost 10k, okay, that's good to know. Luckily, it's money we can miss right now. And we got plenty of money in reserve. And let's see, we can take some clay, some gold, good stuff. Let's head back to our place and start working on stuff that we need done. For example, a few more kegs would be quite helpful. Anyways, I'm back to work, guys. Okay, guys, our first batch of wine is done. So let's see how much. Okay, we got about 513 done. Yeah. So let's see how much another batch will give us. Let's see, I should have some blueberries somewhere. There we go. And And let's see how much these guys will give us. So let's first run in. And fill all these up. First, how much we got. Now fill this one up. Throw them in here. Let's actually sell these two off as well. Just because we can. And we will see how that will give us. Let's keep that strawberry. Yeah, I'm gonna see how much it will give us. We got still some things we need to get sooner or later. Pine tar, oak tar is our most required item currently. So we need to work for that. But that's why we got three extra trees to grow in. So let's see. Boom. Boom. No. There's nothing wrong. Gotta keep myself going the right way. There. This goes here. Sounds about right. I got still some things to sell. Okay. This is looking good as well. Okay. Let's sell this as well. Okay. I'm gonna do some more work here, guys. I'll see you guys back in a bit. And yeah. I'll be right back, guys. We made quite a bit of money. We had 5k yesterday. A little bit over 5k. And now we got 24k. So, in that regard, it was a great success. And yes, I'm happy with that. We got some good things going. We got some trees going here. And we are slowly getting closer to a barn upgrade. And I feel I need to keep this clean. Keeps crawling up here. Yeah. We got still plenty to do on the farm, like always. The farm is always busy. Okay, those two are bugging out again. Being way too close to each other. Okay, ooh, we got large goat milk. And extra money is always nice. We got plenty of things here. Okay. Ah, so much to do. Still so little time. We need so much still to get. We got some dark wood in the forest today. Yesterday, actually. So that's quite nice. But things are looking good once more. And let's let these guys out. And now I will take a walk around and see what's done. We had some wheat to get done yesterday. And I forgot I want to throw some of that in an thingamajiggy. Because in the end we still need a pill ale someday. And I can't but remember by the macaroni if it was with hops or with the wheat. I think it was with hops. But I might be done wrong there. our side. Okay. Let these guys out. Okay, that's already open. Let's make some more of this. There we go. Our sheep and cows are all out again. Let's see if anything is done. The blueberry is not yet. The hops not yet. It is growing though. Melon's not yet. The cabbage is not yet. In here, anything done? Not yet either. But we got something to water here. And I'm gonna do that. See how much wood we got in total. And how much stone. And we need to pick up a pickaxe as well. I hope it's done. It would be nice. Okay, I'm gonna do that and see you guys back in a moment. Alright guys, we got our golden pickaxe. And I'm totally happy with it. And I should have picked up some more gold. And I think I'm gonna straight away do my axe. Yes, I'm gonna do my axe. Get those two tools out of the way already. So let's pick up some gold. And we got plenty of other stuff. Of course my gold's here, 5 pieces. Let's melt some more. We got the miner's trees, let's put in all the stuff we don't currently need. This I'm gonna sell. This I need, this I don't need, this I'm gonna sell. This I want to keep here and this one I keep here. Okay. The rest we're gonna sell and then we can head to the mines and buy ourselves a new pickaxe. Anyways guys, thank you for watching. I hope to see you guys next time. Please leave a like if you liked the video and please follow if you want to see more. And I think I gave away my normal juice. Oops. There's some more food here. Yeah. Fine, okay. Good. Alright guys, see you next time. Sayonara. And thing here. We managed to get a certain key. Let's see where it is. Yes, we got the skill key guys. We went to level 120 in the mines. It's crazy. Anyways, it's getting late and it's time for bed. Again guys, thank you for watching and we'll see you guys next time. Sayonara.